Up, it's Chris from Outlaw Mineral Group and Ricky, and we're gonna cut open this mystery rock that was found on the Yellowstone. Oh, biscuits. Pretty excited about it. It's a big old piece of petrified wood we believe originated from the Tom Miner Petrified Forest. I found it the other day on my adventure on my way back and just forgot all about it. And, oh man, let's see what we got. Ooh-wee. Well, that's all right. It was fun to try. Thanks for watching.